First, we are doing a sliding knot. The short end of the thread goes at the bottom. We do it like this, and then we grab this short end and pull it through the loop. So we are having a sliding knot. To check if everything is right, you need to pull this short end. You see, the loop goes smaller, so we did everything right. So let's make it big like this. Then we need to take a pencil and put away the cap. So we take the pencil, then we place our loop like this. And then just start going around the pencil like this. Going and going, making a loop after a loop until we get about 13-14 loops. So now we have eleven, and we need three more. The result looks like this. We have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 14 loops. Okay. Now we start pulling the thread, making it really, 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 really tight. Pulling and pulling and pulling and pulling and pulling and pulling until it looks like this. So now it will not go away from here. Then we just move it from the pencil. Ta-da. And we have this nice fluffy flower. Okay, what we do next? We take the two petals, first petals, and make them like this. Then I put the needle inside the right petal, we stab it in the heart and draw the needle back to the front petal. So in the heart, then in the back. And you draw it like this. Okay, so then you take the second petal and the third petal. Here they are crossed, and you stab the third into the heart and second to the back. Then you take the third petal and the fourth petal. The fourth to the heart and the third to the back. Okay, the fifth to the heart and the fourth to the back. You see, we are starting to get a nice, even flower. Okay, the sixth petal to the heart and the fifth to the back. The seventh to the heart and the sixth to the back. The eighth to the heart, the seventh to the back. The ninth to the heart, the eighth to the back. Tenth to the heart, the ninth to the back. The 11th petal to the heart, the 10th petal to the back. The 12th to the heart, the 11th to the back. Okay, the 13th petal to the heart, 12th to the back. Fourteenth to the heart, 13th to the back. Ta-da! We've got the first row of our flower. pretty nice. Okay, and now we are going to the next stroke. The very same operation. To the front, to the back, draw the thread. Here we could start increasing. Okay, this will be the first loop that will be increasing. Front, back, draw the thread. And then into the same loop. Oops. Here once again. Front, back, doing the second loop. The next row to the front, go into the back and draw the thread. Into the same loop, doing it twice. Front, back. This time we'll make only one. Front, back. Make it to here. Once again, front back to the same pair of loops. Ta-da. Front back. And make the two here into the same. Like this. Okay. Front, back. Front, back. Front, back. And here we will once again do the two of them in the same loop. Okay, front, back. Front, back. Front, back, front. front, back. And front, back. So we finished another one. Let me show you. We have this thing. The edge will be rolling up, so it's natural. Nothing wrong with him, with it. Front, back, front, back, front, back.